can't install or download an app on your iPhone after the update? If you're having trouble downloading apps from the App Store on your iPhone, don't worry, you can try the following troubleshooting steps. Let's get started. Solution 1. Turn off the restriction on. Open setting. Tap screen time. Scroll down. Tap content and privacy restriction. Turn off this option. Solution 2. Check your internet connection. Ensure that you have a stable and reliable internet connection. You can try connecting to a different Wi-Fi network, or you can enable airplane mode, or you can switch your network. Solution 3. Check available storage space. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, and select iPhone storage. Here you can check the available space and free up some storage if needed by deleting unnecessary files on apps. Solution 4. Sign out and sign back into your Apple ID. Open the App Store, tap on your profile picture and choose Sign Out. After signing out, sign back in with your Apple ID and password. This can refresh your account information and potentially resolve any authentication issues. Solution 5. Reset network settings. Go to Setting, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer and Reset. Choose Reset network settings. If the issue persists after trying these steps, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.